All right, early morning bike and fish, I call it. I'm on a great friend's property down at Kangaroo Valley. It's about 5:30 a.m. and I'm on a pretty rough old track. I know this spot very well, fishing it over the years. People might think I'm a bit crazy. There's the river, the rapids, and that's where we cast our first lures. I'll come back to you shortly when I'm ready to go. This next section I've got to actually cross over the creek, access the other side to get up to the snags I'd like to fish this morning. I've actually got rock fishing boots on here with a steel cleat underneath. So it can be pretty slippery. Okay, it's the first little challenge. Get my first cast in here. Got a popper on, cicada imitation. That was the first strike of the morning. But unfortunately, didn't find the hooks. Wow, nice boy, I'm sure you would have heard that. There we go. First bass of the morning. Oh, he wanted that. I've got to keep him out of the snags here. There we go, look at this guy. How good. Okay. Good stuff. Well, there you go, bit of persistence. First light, nice little bass. I'll give anyone the measuring stick in a minute, but I'll get those trebles out before I get them caught in my hand. Fishing this cicada profile, some bloops along on the surface of the water. There's a nice little bass. I'll hold him in close. I'm going to put him on the measure. I reckon he's close to 30 centimetres. Let's have a look. Measure it right there. Okay, 31 full length. Okay, so nice healthy little bass. Great little fish. Square that away. Give you the high dive, buddy. Number one. Next up I have an ebby prawn to pop up. Make just like little bloops. I'll give him a go too.
There we go.
Little guy. Ebby prawn. Yeah. Skull dragging him out of there. Let's have a look at him. Okay, just a little guy. There he is, cute little bass. Pop him straight back in. My lure of it was a big carp, but it went under this log, the only log. What a classic. Anyway, he gets his freedom. Okay, so now I've got to run the gauntlet of the Jersey cows so I can see them all up in the pasture and paddock up ahead. Hopefully they don't get too inquisitive and want to know and come over, chase me. They've definitely walked along this track this morning because there's fresh cow paddies everywhere. Hey cow. Okay. Should be good. That's it guys. Yeehaw. Well, that was good.